Alright, so this week we're going to switch it up. We're going to do two different circuits. You're going to do a suspension circuit and a calisthenic circuit. Let me explain the first one. You're going to do four exercises, all upper body. You're going to do a push and you're going to do a pull. Two push, two pulls. You're going to do suspension chest press 20 times, suspension tricep extension 20, suspension chest curls, suspension reverse flies. You're going to do these four exercises, 20 each, rest 2 minutes, repeat 3 times. I'm going to show you how to do the exercises. So, suspension chest press. Here, externally rotated, thumbs up. Down, chest to the rings. Here, chest press. Now, you're going to do a tricep extension. Hands overhead, you're going to come down. Here, tricep extension. These are tough. Now, the third exercise is going to be a suspension chest curl. So, right here, you're going to start with the elbows up. You want to face your knuckles like this. You want to be on your chest here, chin down. You're going to extend your arms, keep your elbows up, curl to your chest. Smoke the biceps right here. Then you're going to be followed by a suspension reverse fly. So here, thumbs up, here. Make sure you keep the tension on the straps. Reverse fly. You want to squeeze your scaps right at the end. Ah, there you go. 20 of those. So, four exercises, 20, 20, 20. Rest 2 minutes, repeat 3 times.